Saturday, I left to Onitsha. I took a bus from Mazamaza. So, dropped at Onitsha. Then they said it's late. It's better for me to go to Owerri. I will see a Port Harcourt because I'm heading to Port Harcourt. So I said, okay, getting to Onitsha, I bought a bus going to Port Harcourt. They said I won't take, it's better I go to Owerri. Then I will see those ones running, not at the park, the ones along the road, that it will be easy for me. So I, yes, and cheap. So I took a bus to Owerri, as they said, 500. So I get to Owerri, control. I took a bus to Port Harcourt. So inside that vehicle I bought, being going the one going to Port Harcourt, we are five ladies that bought the bus. So and three guys inside the bus. Mm-hmm. So the one we paid and the bus took off. So along the way, a guy, the one sitting behind me, brought out, I never knew what he was doing because the bus was moving. The journey was going smoothly. So all I noticed that a hand came, I saw a hand on my nose. I dozed off. So I don't know what happened. So woken up, I saw myself, my leg tied and my hand tied. I started shouting. So a guy came and said, are you mad? Why are you shouting? They don't shout here. Can't I see that the kind of place I am inside the forest? Why will I shout? Am I stupid? I said, somebody help, help. From shouting that help, he slapped me. Before you know it, six guys, they are the ones that beat me to death. So after some minutes, I stopped crying because there's nothing I can do. When I saw them, hefty men beating me, I struggled, I tried all I could, but I gave up. I said, maybe that's the end of my life. So they came out, the one is like their boss, that one came out and tore my clothes. Naked me, totally naked. He said, it's like you are stupid. My bag, they started searching, they collect my phone, my ATM, everything. Ma'am?
No, everything.
So I started pleading with them. I said, please, I have children. You people should have mercy on me. What do you want? He said, the only thing that will save me is if I have people, I should start calling them. They said I should stand up. They helped me to stand. They snapped me. They covered my face. They snapped. They said, oh, yeah, you can sit down. They pushed me on the floor. Then I started crying. I said, God, have mercy on my children. Who will I call? Where will I start? So, yeah, I should open my phone because it's a fingerprint. I opened the phone. They said, oh, yeah, show us all your relatives here. Yeah. Are they in WhatsApp? I said, yes. They said, okay, start pointing at them. They want to send those pictures to them so that they will know that they are not playing. So they started posting the pictures. So that is when they started calling my people, one after the other. So they said, oh, yeah, talk. I started talking to them. I'm that, you know, I don't know where I am, in a big forest. So they said, what happened? They said, it's okay, give us the phone. They collect. They are the one that started talking to my relatives and all. I can't know how many they called because they collected all my, I don't have access to the phone again. So that is all the business I had with them. So after Sunday evening, Monday, they called. They say your people are trying to comply. So then they came and meet the one sitting by my left hand side. They said, ah, your people, you know, get people. Nobody they call. Or as this one, people they call about how it's like, you know, you'll be the next person where we go said. So that is when they pick up a phone. They dialed the number. When they dialed that number on loudspeaker, they said, Alaji, fresh meat today. I'll go take one. Which part you need? Yeah. Alaji said, breast. I need her second to loudspeaker. They said, Alaji, fresh meat today. I'll go take one. Which part you need? Yeah. Alaji said, breast. I need her second to the last finger. I need her eye. I need her ear. So he said, okay, then how much are you looking at? He said, Alhaji, if you can give us 4 million, we'll kill it. Nah, and send it. The Alhaji started pricing. He said, let me give you people 3 million. It's okay. They said, done. They cut the phone. They carried the girl immediately. They had a very large, big table, but it's an iron table. So they took the girl. The girl started shouting, I don't have anybody. No mother, no father, I'm only child. They say, who only child help? Immediately they cut her head. They started physicing her. In my presence. So after some hours, they came back again. They took the second girl again. They cut her. They called and find out the part they need again. He explained that one, say her private parts and breasts and eye. That is the only thing you need. You want to use it that night. Have to carry the second girl again to kill in my presence. So we are remaining three. Then Monday morning, being around that kind 7:40 something, they took the third girl again and killed. That one they said is only her head they need. We are remaining two left. So they came back around that kind after 11. They say, you are lucky. Hey, they call children. Yeah, we send you message. Your people don't pay. You are going by today. I say, God, I thank the second girl, the same thing. Say two of una. Una go if una go, come up for this place. No una go do Thanksgiving. Say na person will get person. Na you know, say as they go. Shebi una see una people will follow una come here. And they don't feel lose them now. Nah. They don't feel lose money, lose them. Say they can't release them. If their people comply, I don't think they will be dead by now. But you people would have been like them. If no money, we are hustlers. We need money. So that is the only thing you need. You want to use it that night. You have to carry the second girl again to kill in my presence. So we are remaining three. Then Monday morning, being around that kind 7:40 something, they took the third girl again and killed. That one they said is only her head they need. We are remaining two left. So they came back around that kind of after 11. They say, you are lucky. Hey, they call children. Yeah, we send you message. Your people don't pay. You are going by today. I say, God, I thank the second girl, the same thing. Say two of una. Una go if una go, come up for this place. Make una go do Thanksgiving. Say, na person will get person. Na you know, say as they go. Shebi una see una people will follow una come here. And they don't feel lose them now. Nah. They don't feel lose money. Lose them. Say they can't release them. If their people comply, I don't think they will be dead by now. But you people would have been like them. If no money, we are hustlers. We need money. So you people should go and thank God. So getting to around 5:30, it started raining. All the rain beat us inside that bush. So around that kind 7:38, they saw, yeah, stand up, come here, find your clothes, because I was naked. It's only one clothes they left for me, so I have to put it on. They make a call immediately. Boy, show, three times. A bike came. They brought me out. They put me at the middle. One sat at my back. Getting to a main road, they pushed me away. Then they drove off.